Hi, in this video tutorial, I will show you how to use an OR statement in a display condition in CompCare. Well, this is a really simple form. It's a case list with two forms, a registration form, a user registration form, and a follow-up form. In the user registration, there are two questions, name and age. And in the follow-up form, there are three questions. I have, do you know more than two languages, which is a yes or no option. What other languages, do you want to learn more than two languages, which is a yes or no option. And what other languages, which is a multi-select option. It's a checkbox option, so you can select multiple answers. And here, well, what I want is if the user selects do you know more than two languages, if he clicks yes, then I want this question to show up. And if he clicks no on the first question, then this question will be hidden at first, and this question will show up. And if he says in this question, if he clicks he wants to learn more languages, if he clicks yes, this question will also show up. So that way, you only have to make one question, and you can enter all the answers on that same column, and that's under that same variable. So let's see how this works. Click on Start Case List. Here, registration form is just name and, well, already entered. It's just name and let's see. Just name and age, and I already have a user. I already entered some data, so let's use this one. This is the information I entered. So we click continue. So do you know more than two languages? If I click yes, this option appears. Then if I click no, then do you want to learn more than two languages? If I click yes, then this question also appears again. And if I click no, this finishes. That's it. Thank you for watching.